Missouri Department of Transportation is now hiring maintenance personnel for winter operations. So right now, there are several full-time operator positions open across the state. Hourly pay ranges from $14.10 an hour to $16.72 an hour. There are also opportunities for year-round employment, including mowing, striping, and other maintenance functions. Full-time maintenance employees receive full training and other benefits, too.